How do you get asparagus on your plate? Harvesting asparagus used to be an intensive, manual, repetitive task. But as the asparagus is made by nature, every plant is slightly different. Therefore, every task is slightly different and must be adapted with millimeter precision. The team of AVL Motion made exactly that, with the AVL Compact S9000 robot. It's selectively picking those asparagus that are ready to be harvested. So it's making the decision to harvest a particular plant or not, completely autonomously, aiming for maximum AA quality. With a technical capacity up to 9000 strikes per hour. Here you can see real time the execution of turning at the end of the row, typically taking about a minute to perform. With the manual approach, tens of people would have been in the field at once, and now here you see one person and the robot of AVL. The person is operating the robot and has basically three actions to perform. In the first task, what you see is turning the machine at the end of each row. And secondly, after turning, the foil has to be placed in the AVL robot. Finally, the operator has to put the harvested asparagus in boxes. With the displays mounted on the robot, the person cannot see its performance. In case of optimization or disruptions, the AVL team can also remotely check the status and make settings remote at the machine. While it may look simple on the movie, this is one of the most advanced agriculture robots with highly advanced vision, sensor and actuator technology. For more information, connect to AVL or other agriculture robots, visit duckseyes.com.